Slovensko ministrstvo za kmetijstvo in nemško zvezno ministrstvo za kmetijstvo sicer dobro sodelujeta že več let.
Indeed, we have been as busy as bees with our cooperation. The bee houses in the courtyard of our ministry in Berlin, gifted to us by Slovenia, are the perfect symbol for that. It is not only within the scope of the Trio presidency that we cooperate closely as partners. The first Agricultural Council meeting under the Slovenian presidency was already held in Brussels, where we discussed key questions of animal welfare and agricultural trade. Slovenia is hosting the informal meeting of the EU agricultural ministers in early September 2021. I will step in for the federal minister and participate in the meeting. The topic of strengthening the dialogue between the urban and rural areas will be on the agenda. This is an important topic for all of us, as we face similar challenges regarding the necessary transformation of the agricultural sector and the development of attractive rural areas. This also involves the question of how we can strengthen the position of women in our rural areas. This applies especially to the access to capital and land, as well as farm succession, which in general still follows traditional patterns.
Na okrogli mizi so izpostavili, da je razvoj podeželja lahko uspešen samo s proaktivno podporo žensk, ki na vse zadnje v veliki meri prispevajo k trajnostnem preoblikovanju kmetijskega sektorja.
The fact that women already represent the majority at several of Europe's agriculture universities is only one indicator of many. Women are present in a number of occupational fields in agriculture, for instance, as self-employed farmers, collaborators, spouses, or in management positions, especially in large agricultural holdings. It is therefore crucial that they are also widely represented in agricultural bodies and organizations. But, as we all know, women do far more than that. They shoulder a large part of the household burden, are mainly in charge of childcare and care for family members. And they are involved in their local communities as volunteers in a variety of ways. Women therefore make an essential contribution to social and cultural cohesion in rural areas. The Federal Ministry of Agriculture has set out to lend targeted support to women in these areas. Digital connectivity of women working as volunteers is a key topic at the moment. In this context, I should like to mention the support we render for the training of women with a view to digital tasks they handle in associations. Especially in times of COVID-19, this is of particular importance.
Ključno sporočilo sogovornikov je bilo, da je potrebno ostati ambiciozen in suveren pri vodenju predsedovanja Sveta Evropske unije, ter da je moč Slovenije tolikšna, kolikor je sposobna sodelovati na evropski ravni in svoje cilje videti kot evropske.